Hi, my YouTube family and friends. It's me again. It's Antoinette, and I wanted to give you an update on that piece of prayer plant that I broke off while I was straightening the plant out. Well, look, I think it's been maybe about 3 weeks or so, but I haven't been able to make the video, so here you go. I first started with this piece. This piece fell off first. And so I put it in the water and check this out. I was so surprised because remember when I showed it to you before, I said I had never tried to propagate a prayer plant. Every time the pieces fell off, I just threw them in the garbage. But this time I just wanted to give it a try, and I stuck it in the water, and this is what it gave me. Now, it did have a leaf on it, but the leaf was turning yellow. That's why I usually just throw the pieces in the garbage. I cut the leaf off, and when it started rooting, I cut the leaf off, and this is what it gave me. I couldn't believe it. So I have another leaf coming in right there, and I got four nice strong roots. And then I went to pulling a dry leaf or two off or so, and then another piece fell off. This one had another yellow leaf on it, and I just threw it in the water again, and check this out. Well, I'm sorry. It's a prayer plant. I can't believe it. All those plants I've thrown in the garbage. And where's the other one? Oh, and then this one. So this leaf broke off, and look it. I'm so happy. Like, and there are a number of leaves coming out of there. I don't know if you can see it, but look it. Wait, that's one, and I believe that's one. I am so happy I did this. Oh my gosh. I mean, with the help of the Lord, but I did this. Anyway, oh, there's another root right there. Man, that is so cool. All those plants I threw in the garbage. I'm sorry, plants. Anyway, I wanted to show you the propagation of the prayer plant. What's going on now? I'll probably plant this one, and I'll wait maybe a couple weeks for these two. But somebody said on the video that they didn't have one or they wanted one. Whoever that was, remind me and I'll send one to you. All right? I hope you remember. I can't remember who it was. Has to be on one of the more recent ones. Anyway, that's my goldfish plant. So, all right, guys, take care. If you enjoy this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my videos. Hit the notification button if you'd like to know when I have more videos, when I upload more videos. All right, so I will see you real soon. Thank you for watching my videos. God bless you. Remember to love someone and appreciate the small things. Bye.